In Afghanistan, a minibus exploded in the country's capital, killing 6 civilians and wounding 17 others in a mostly Shiite Muslim neighborhood. Police say the explosion happened in the western part of the city and that an investigation is underway. The attack marks the first in the country in 2024. No one has claimed responsibility. However, groups affiliated with the Islamic State have targeted Shiite schools, hospitals, and mosques in the area previously.